Look at this asshole prancing around. Think I'm turning back now? Bad chance. Hammer that soft spot with this. You're going! What are you doing down there?
You didn't think you did that all by yourself, did ya?
You know, I bet you taste like chicken.
Oh, you ungrateful son.
Only this beast to you. I must press on.
Well.
You!
Shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance fever for Sparta, don't you? What? Whoa! Easy on the dance floor there, partner.
I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta any happier.
Come at you, baby!
Enjoy the taste of this. This is your misery. Its mask changed. Great. Wait, you smell that new tactic. I'll be sure to watch out for that. Settle back. Slice him. No escape. You like to dance? The floor is yours.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though.
Is it Halloween already?
Sparta!
That costume looks a little big. I thought you had better taste than that. How about I take it in a little?
Yeah!
Like I took in a little too much. You okay?
I've been better. Dante, that demon
is... Don't even think about it. Just rest.
Dante! Take care of Trish for me. Dante, wait!
Dante's left.
Yes. And I don't think he can win.
What was that demon, V? Where did it come from? Urizen is not a demon. I know that for a fact because I'm from the underworld. My God. What are you then?
It doesn't matter. I'm a shadow of my former self who lost everything. I will tell you the story of my birth. Suffering defeat after defeat, that man's body was reaching its limit, breaking down. But he couldn't die yet. The man had a job that must be done.
Dante, learn to talk. You know what you want.
This time, and you still don't get it.
It is you who does not understand. It has begun.
Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
I'll take that.
Dante, I'm gonna go too.
Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, let you call me dead weight again? No thanks. I've got all the power I need, right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante.
Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.